No key. What a cute little house. We're gonna go inside. And I think... Here we got ash plume. And Bulgaria. We already did those last chapter. So we're gonna do the peculiar petals, which we have nothing for. So, where was the orchard? I'm gonna move this way for some reason. Yeah, that looks like a gate we could go through. Let's try it. Pixie Tears and Wolfglove. Alright, let's go find some clues. Will it let me pick an apple? It will not let me pick an apple. Hey, we get to bloop! Bloop! Dear niece, I have gathered a selection of my cherished toys and books, among them my beloved piggy. I highly recommend the nursery rhymes. They are charming as well as educational, though I'll take no offense should they put your little one straight to sleep. With all my affection, I'm Tierra Bella. Ooh, the wolf glove. High on the mountain top, so steep, grows a flower that's hard to keep. Its petals delicate and bright, whistling in the wind with all their might. The mountaineers who climb up high listen for the whistle as they try to find their way amidst the snow. They reach the summit, cheeks aglow. With every step, they hear it loud, the wolf's gloves howl clear and proud. Guiding them through paths unknown to reach the summit and call it home. I would say that's a clue. And that's a good clue. So to me, sounds like it needs lots of wind and snow. What else we got here? Don't even have the seed yet. It proves to be troublesome. It's a poopin' slot! Heritage orchard. Ah, poop. Cider making and apple blending. I'm not sure we need something like that, but you never know. Okay. Oh, that's cool. I get to squish the apples. Okay, not much is needed in here. It seems. Well, at least not yet. Red champion. Foxglove. Let me use it? No, of course not. Interesting. I wonder if that gives us a clue. We'll be able to add both of them. Mixture of iodine. Perfect for preparing microscopic slides. Not let me use it. Chloroplasts. In the world of plants, the sun is the ultimate source of energy. Chloroplasts, small organelles inside the cells of a plant, are responsible for capturing the light from the sun and converting it into sugar through photosynthesis. However, not all plants have chloroplasts. Some plants rely on organic matter for their energy and do not photosynthesize. They have lost their chloroplasts over time and have instead adapted to obtain their energy by absorbing sugar through their roots. It is therefore recommended to add a certain amount of sugar to the soil when cultivating these particular plants. Okay. Back in the Middle Ages, during the reign of Queen Elizabeth, all Catholics were persecuted by law. Therefore, some households built secret rooms in case they needed to hide a priest that was visiting their family home. Many of these so-called priest holes were designed and built by Nicholas Owen. Only the owner of the house and Nicholas himself knew about the location. Because of this, it is thought that there may have been many undiscovered priest holes throughout England to this day. Okay. Thank you for inviting me to Botany Manor last Monday. As a historian, I found it wonderful to see an authentic medieval manor, especially one as beautiful as yours. I apologize again for not being able to locate the priest hole in your house. Interesting. Although I am convinced it exists and we will find it one day. It won't be easy. They tend to be hidden well and sometimes require elaborate mechanisms to be opened. One of the priest's hole. Something we need to look for too. I have received your request for repairs to the roof of your garden tower. Alas, I must confess that I am not the man to undertake this task. It may have escaped your notice that the tower in your orchard is known to locals as the Turbulent Tower. It is believed that a poltergeist dwells within its walls. Legend says that the spirit is evil and brings ferocious winds upon anyone who dares enters the tower. I don't want to provoke the wrath of its ghost, and I advise you to refrain from meddling with the tower. That sounds like... Wolfglove. That must be the tower. Anemometer is broken. I don't see a ghost. Interesting. Oh, what a gorgeous view. Those are good to know. It looks like we will have to figure out what kind of wind speed we will need and then revisit. Still no seed. I am determined we will find it. And we're gonna plute first. Ooh, a key to the painting room. As you can see, the staircase of the orangery collapsed in your absence. I have already written to the builder in the hopes that he wants to sort it out, though as you know, he can be difficult to pin down. I do apologize if this is getting in the way of your research. I don't suppose you can find another way to the bottom level. The stairs being broken does pose a problem. We made it to the Alps. We are so sad that you couldn't join us this time, but we understand you are busy creating your herbarium. Yesterday we were lost on a hike until suddenly we heard a strange whistling tune. We followed the sound, and soon enough we discovered it. It was coming from a tiny flower. If only you had been there to tell us what kind of flower it was. Ah, yes. This area. Back into the manor we shall go. An impressive floor plan, considering it was 1593. Your research proposal on the structure of the coastal plants was quite interest. We have no plans to defend a small project like this, but perhaps if you were set on a botanical field work, you might. This is Professor Montiog and his work on British meadow orchids. I'm sure your natural aptitude for domestic duties would be much appreciated. Might I also recommend John Lindery's book, Ladies Botany, or A Familiar Introduction to the Study of the Natural System of Botany. It is an elementary book for unscientific readers, and one I have heard is suitable amusement for ladies such as yourself. Being about a mother who wishes to teach her children about plants. Kind of sounds like a slap in the face type letter. I was wondering if I could join Mr. Bennett into town later this afternoon to place an order for a new kitchen scale. What we have is rather ancient, and I'm afraid it's not suitable for measuring flour to make my delicious scones. If you could let me know your decision before the afternoon, that'd be lovely. Lovely, my dear. Symbology. I'm not sure what the symbology is going to... My dear Sarabella, in gardens fair, your grace the scene, a flower rare. Your presence beams with radiant light, a lily's charm so pure and white. Your hands like petals soft and fine, in tender touch a love divine. And in your eyes a brilliant glow, as daisies fair in spring's repose. Oh, how I long to have you near, to cherish you, my dear, my heart sincere. Like roses freshly cut, you'd be the trophy of my home with glee. Ooh, she's got a secret lover. Well, still no seeds. That does pose a problem. Well, I bet you that's them right there. And there's the door. So, a hunting we will go, a hunting we will go. I all the merry, all the hunting we will go. To get on the lower floor. It looks like, let's see, we're in the painting room. Looks like we'll have to go through the hallway and into the kitchen. No, that did not work. Is there like a secret doorway somewhere? Let's go back up to the orchard beginning, and we'll see if we missed anything. How are you getting on in your garden? I hope it's not getting to be too much for you on your own these days. Our mutual friend mentioned you have been struggling to germinate the asprum. Have you tried making sure there's fresh compost in the pot? Stubborn seeds often need that to grow. I'll visit you sometime, perhaps I can find a way to crack the seed for you. I'll show you the book I've been working on at the same time. Well, we already did the ash plume, so I'm not sure why. Sometimes I need to add extra nutrition to the soil. I found the following amounts to work best with my different pots. So what do we have as far as clothes? Hot notes. This one in Pixie Tear. Bet you not. Of course that's all of them. Okay, so we need to go make some cider. So the cider mixing through here. No, I don't think it was. I think it was down below. Now that I think about it. Did I forget to water this plant? It'd be very embarrassing if I could figure it out and I forgot to water it. Will not let me water it. Interesting. Let's go back to the cider blending. If I remember correctly, we need lots of sugar. So thank you. Okay, so we are going to need Navi Russet. That one. Okay, and we're gonna need Cat's Head. And we're going to need Merlin's Mist. That'll give us the 97 grams worth of sugars we need. Look at how pretty it is. Not sure how it's related to the orchid, but it is pretty. Alright. Now. It seems let's redo this here. Okay. Nursery, then from the builder, wind research, alpine weather, letter dot apps, and the stamp. We are missing one clue. Well, gifted by Nicholas Owen. 2007 I seek the sanctuary. Remember the year of construction for this friends is the key. Okay, so it was like 1593. 1593. Got it. Thou hast ventured mightily in granting me refuge within these walls, and for such favor I remain eternally indebted to thee. The cunning of Little John and his establishment of the sanctuary doth aspire all, a saint he is, to our brethren and sisters who have sought refuge from the harsh rule of Queen Elizabeth and King James. I pray, extend my gratitude unto thy cook for the assistance needed, a welcome respite from Brother Michael's oft-repeated fare of leeks and potatoes. With most earnest thanks, I entreat that this missive shall not mark a final communion, and that our faith may endure unbroken. Looks like it hasn't been touched in a very long time. Oh, it's a adopted dog. Quack, quack. Look, there's our seeds. It's every second and fourth Wednesday from 6 o'clock at the assembly rooms in the Shrine. Prospective applicant must be supported by 3 existing fellows of society, along with evidence or research showing his dedication to the advancement of science of botany. Windows of existing fellows receive honorary memberships to attend annual social events. This month's lecture is on the importance of laboratory investigation. Annual book sale. Publishers and collectors are invited to the annual book and periodical sale to be held at. Switzerland. Weisshorn. Oh, it's a flipping seat.
Nope.
Field journal. Well, that's an interesting way to fix the stairs. Let's go make another plant. Soil. Wolfglove. Water. Okay, so we need Mount Westhorn, 40 wind speed. Okay. Okay. Now that we've got that committed to memory, let's go make our plant grow. Since our anemometer is broken. Alright, so we're gonna go to the first floor. We need to the right window open. Second floor. We need to have those closed. Third floor, all the windows open completely. Fourth floor, all the windows open completely. Fifth floor, the windows are closed. So now we go down one. Look at it go. We did it. Gatehouse delivery. Thank you. I am so glad to hear you have returned safely from your travels. While you were away, I changed the code for the library door lock. Each time I visited, as I know some of Grandmother's valuable items are kept in the secret vault. The new code for the door is the three initials of my name to make it easy for you to remember. I hope we can meet soon. I look forward to hearing all about your adventures. Alright. Well, now we gotta figure out her name. Remember seeing our family tree inside the manor. Let's go check it out and see if we can figure it out. You know, the first one's E. So, Elizabeth Ann Green. The maiden names. Okay, so Elizabeth Ann Hopgood. This is going to be E-A-G or E-A-H. So let's go to the library and let's find out. It's not G. Maybe? Nope. There we go. It's a blue picture! Study. Thank you kindly for the flower books you sent for my daughter. To this day, they still show an interest in learning more about plants and painting. And keen that my daughters have access to a good education. So, I hope you don't mind me putting it upon you that you might be able to teach them somehow. Your dedication and knowledge seem so rare and inaccessible elsewhere for young girls like mine. I hope you will consider my proposal. Ew, a proposal. Modern methods of teaching. Well, looks like she was considering it. No. And that is the end of chapter 3.